The Dunlop Townsville 400 is away. It's a great start from James Courtney. The Jim Beam Falcon rockets away, and Garth Tander is right in there as well. Will Davison down the inside on Michael Caruso. But the Commodore boys are arguing over second spot. Turn two, Courtney leads. Davison nearly into the back. His teammate there, three wide on the exit. There's a car around in the background there. There's a couple of cars. Fiori's involved.
Yeah, three or four of them tangled up down at turn two, using that excess road down there. James Courtney